After the experience at the factory, he went to a refinery. And then he went outside to climb up the tower. And then he changed his mind and went down, but he didn't care and went to the back. And then he tried to blow up the building. And then he got dragged into the ocean. And then he died, but he didn't care.